Hi, today we are going to make a review Tesla Motors. We are going to compare it with Mercedes, and I'm going to give you my personal opinion whether Mercedes, and you are going to see that it is a professional review, or Tesla Motors. I'm going to explain how to invest in Tesla Motors and why to invest in Tesla Motors. And bear in mind that Tesla Motors, you'll find all the information how to invest in Tesla Motors with 100% accuracy at stockmarketlive.tv, since I have been creating videos explaining to Tesla Motors investors, those interested on the short side or on long side, how to make a considerable profit in Tesla Motors in the past years. I've been calling all the bottoms and tops in Tesla Motors with an accuracy very close to 100%. And you don't find this information elsewhere. So today we have Tesla Motors. It is one of the best performers in the market intraday. The stock or the shares, they are trading almost at $290. And the answer to the question how to invest in Tesla Motors in 2015, you find in our website how to invest in the stock market. If you click here on the menu, Earnings Calls Live, the video that I'm going to show you explains everything about Tesla Motors. You find here plenty of videos about many leading companies listed on the New York Stock Exchange and Nasdaq, being one of them precisely Tesla Motors. So you just have to, let's go here, and we are going to click here on this Tesla Motors. The title, it is Stock Outlook Analysis and Earnings Call. This video, it was recorded ahead of Tesla Motors earnings. I'm referring to this video that you have here. And here, this video explains everything. There is an extensive free review for those interested eventually then in subscribing to one of our plans. And bear in mind, I call with 100% accuracy the pivots in Tesla Motors. So if you invested in Tesla Motors, or if you have been investing in Tesla Motors according to instructions available on this video, today, with shares almost at $220, you have a wonderful profit once again in Tesla Motors, listening to those or following the advice that was recorded live, because here at stockmarketlive.tv, all the instructions, they are recorded live ahead of major events in the stock market, therefore ahead of earnings, and explaining what to do for those that they had a position in Tesla Motors, either on the short side or on the long side, as well as new investors in Tesla Motors. Having said this, I'm going to explain, we are going to refer to this video that is available on YouTube. You have it here, 2014. It is a very recent one from Motor Trend Channel. They have plenty of subscribers, more than 3 million subscribers. This video, it has more than 1 million views. And I saw this video quite a while ago. And if you play the video, it is interesting because they make a professional review about comparing Tesla Motors, the Model S, versus the Mercedes-Benz, the S550 model. So by the end of a review, you can play the review. The review is 11 minutes long. And by the end of the review, you have here, the individual, he experiments one Tesla Motors, he drives one Tesla Motors, he drives a Mercedes. And by the end of the review, you have the conclusions, okay? And the conclusions, let's go precisely to the end. I'm not sure if there is here a slide. But anyway, in the end, what matters is that, in their opinion, Tesla Motors or this Mercedes, the S550, it is better, they prefer the Mercedes to Tesla Motors. Well, let's go now back to Tesla Motor chart and the current price, almost $220. Well, I had the opportunity to discuss this video several weeks ago when it was available and to explain it to subscribers on live streaming. I disagree, and I'm going to explain why do I disagree. Tesla Motors versus Mercedes-Benz. In the first place, for one obvious reason, the review, which is professional and very well done, they forgot a very important factor, is that Tesla Motors does not need oil or gas oil or gas. And so I think that in their decision criteria, they didn't contemplate this very important or critical, in fact, factor which should have been considered. Other factor is that I drive AMG, which is, as you are aware of, it is completely different compared to the general brand, the Mercedes, all those which I consider the retail branch of Mercedes-Benz. So I drive AMG. Well, we cannot compare AMG. This is not a review comparing an AMG to a Tesla Motors. But what I want to say here is that we don't make decisions when we invest in stock market in these leading companies. We don't make decisions based on reviews that you see available on the web comparing a given model, Tesla Motors, for example, with a leading brand, Mercedes-Benz, a global brand, and a specific luxury car, which is the Mercedes-Benz, the S550. What in my opinion, an investor has to consider is the vision when Tesla Motors, the company, was created, and bear in mind that I've been discussing Tesla Motors for several years. When Wall Street had sell ratings, I had strong buy ratings. I started with a strong buy rating in Tesla Motors at $35 to $38. And I'm bullish on a long-term basis in Tesla Motors. Although it is a fact that shares, they are expensive, but the fact is that no one can today in the market, there is no other company in the markets that they produce or they have not only a product compared to Tesla Motors, as well as a philosophy behind the company. So my decision to invest in Tesla Motors at that time, a long time ago, it was mainly related to the vision, as I've been in fact recommending here for subscribers, always to neglect the news that they see on the web or on newspapers, but instead to focus on the vision that the long-term vision that the management has for their own company. Because that is by far more important than comparing technically a product A from a company X to a product B from a company B. I think that this is quite frankly logical, common sense. But by being common sense or logical, what I also I'm aware of is that most people, they do not, or they neglect or disregard completely this strategic thinking. And why? Because they focus on the news, these videos that they appear on web, the news that just 3 weeks ago there was a stock analyst downgrading Tesla Motors to $130. In fact, even lower, there was, I think, an analyst or an investment house in the US, Citigroup, which has a price target well below $100 in Tesla Motors. Tesla Motors, it is trading, as you can see on the tape, and these are the facts, and we make decisions based on facts, $220. Right now, $220 here and right now on the tape. So, if you want to know which are the most important stock pivots in advance in a given stock, why then the sentiment can change around those stock pivots, you have the information precisely at stockmarketlive.tv, discussed in real time and in advance of these major events. And I'm referring to the wonderful rally that you have in Tesla Motors since $185, that so far it has been the bottom in Tesla Motors, all the way up to a price that you already have on the tape, $220. So this is not related to those videos that you have on YouTube. This is not related to articles on magazines. This is related to information that you have, and you have been having this information for years at stockmarketlive.tv. I discussed, I created several videos. I've been creating them during a long period of time in Netflix. Today, Netflix, it is one of the investments where every single subscriber has a 1,000% return on investment. And why do they have a 1,000% of return on investment? They have a 1,000 plus return on investment because several years ago I explained all the reasons why Netflix on a long-term basis would be one of the, or the single best, in my opinion, the best investment in the US stock market. In Tesla Motors, the situation, it is not very much different since the stock or shares, they rallied more than 700%. We also bet on a very important correction in Tesla Motors from last year, my call at $285, all the way down, $100, all the way down to $185. But you have to consider, as an investor, always the long term and not the short term, because the short term is one thing. You can make a lot of money by short term trading these stocks like Tesla Motors or Netflix, other wonderful opportunity, or Chipotle, other opportunity that we have been addressing in the company. But you have to be able to differentiate what is the short term compared to the mid or the long term. And I think that is precisely here where most investors, they fail, or traders, because it is simple, or it was very complex, for example, to bet on the crash in Tesla Motors, the 285, all the way down to 185. But this is not about having a long-term bearish opinion about Tesla Motors, saying that Tesla Motors, like Citigroup, is going down to $60. Maybe during the process, for example, let's say that you are an investor in Tesla Motors on the short side, according to Citigroup projections. In first place, you already have a very large loss. And why do you have a very large loss? For a simple reason, is that Citigroup was not downgrading Tesla Motors last year at $280. They were downgrading in 2015 after shares they collapsed at $100 per share. So this is common in Wall Street. They always downgrade at the bottom and they always upgrade at the top. So if you sold short Tesla Motors because you believe that Tesla Motors is going down to $66 or $100, you already have a very large loss. So what are you going to do? Do you understand the question? What are you going to do? The stock is now at $220. What are you going to do? Are you going to add to the short side? When are you going to add to the short side? So these questions, that they appear to be details, they are not details, because even if the shares, they go down, in several months or 1 year or whatever, again below $200 or below $185, the issue is not that. The issue is that this stock, as I explained on that video that you have here, this stock is a stock where you can make millions of dollars, literally, of dollars in profits. But it is not a stock for small investors because the volatility of the stock is very high. So what you have to do if you want to make serious money in Tesla Motors, it is to trade according to the guidance that was recorded live. These videos, they are unique in the world. They were recorded live explaining which are the stock pivots that you have to look for ahead of these major events to happen, or to materialize. You don't make decisions after the fact. You have to make decisions ahead of the fact, okay? So this is why we are the leading company in the world in this industry, because we make these decisions, we inform investors in real time about an investment plan, what do they have to do, regardless of whether they are short the stock or they were short the stock or long the stock. Because on this video, I explained that I had customers long the stock and when they bought the stock and when I would recommend to buy the stock, okay? And the video tells precisely that if you wanted to buy the stock just for your information, which is free, I can give you here, there is no problem whatsoever, to buy the stock at $185, all right? So this represents in a matter of a couple of weeks a very large profit to them because they had this information. But you don't find this information elsewhere. Citigroup didn't give you this information or Morgan Stanley, article or report. You don't have this anywhere other than on this video, all right? So, and bear in mind that this video, what I've been saying for Tesla Motors, I could be saying for Netflix or Chipotle, that is today other company that yesterday reported earnings, okay? So all these videos, they have been available for investors to know how to invest in these leading companies, okay? But again, let's go back to this review about Tesla Motors versus Mercedes. I believe that the review it is misleading, quite frankly, because the decision, the criteria that they use, it is not, or it is wrong. In my perspective, obviously, this is a personal opinion. I'm not here trying to defend Tesla Motors, all right? I'm here trying explaining my own opinion about Tesla Motors compared to Mercedes, because the philosophy of Tesla Motors, the company, it is dramatically different compared to anything else. So this is about a vision. So this is about a company that has a unique product, as other companies that they exist in the market, the case of Netflix, the case of Intuitive Surgical, and so on. These companies are the Chipotles. Why did Chipotle, return on investment also above 1,000%? There are, fundamental reasons for this. And one of the most important is precisely, although all of them, they are considered very expensive, the case of Netflix or, Tesla Motors or Chipotle, all of them, but you have to consider that what they have compared to what the competition offers, they have a competitive advantage, and this is the most important. For example, if we have the best service, because we can give information to subscribers, to customers, that no one else can, and it makes all the difference. Because this is not about, in the end, this is not about whether a stock can go up or down to tell you, look, Tesla Motor is going down or going up. No, this is by far more important than just to tell you Tesla Motor is going down or up, is when to buy the stock, when to buy the most, or when to sell short the stock, or when to sell short the most, or when to take profits, when to use the trailing stop, when to add to the long side, when to add to the short side, and so on. To answer to these questions, and also dramatically important, as I demonstrated recently in the case of Netflix, the position sizing, because if you are trading or you are an investor with 100 shares of Tesla Motors or 100 shares of Netflix or 100 shares of Chipotle, my friends, this is not what you have here in this company. Our subscribers, they don't trade, they don't invest 100 shares, okay? Recently, I have a video where I explain how to make $120,000 in Netflix without any risk whatsoever. And this using the real-time trading information that it is posted on the collaborative live trading. So those individuals that they have or they are trading 50 shares or 100 shares of these companies. Friends, that is for, you know, most people, all right? Some people, for example, or most, they didn't have a position in Netflix, which is unbelievable. The stock has been, you know, it's already up 1,000%, and you have, you know, news here on the market. I'm not inventing. This is, you know, this is a reality. The title, which appears in several of my videos, over half of Americans have $0 in stocks. I believe that this news, they have been extraordinarily bullish. They have been extremely bullish. They are not long, they are not long the market. They have not been long the market. I have not been saying that every single stock, it is a buying opportunity, quite differently. But what I've been saying is that there are companies, or you have to differentiate between a speculative company versus a leading global company where you have a vision. And this is precisely why subscribers probably they choose us compared to other companies, which they have by far a bigger presence in terms of, you know, very nice buildings, very nice office. But in the end, as you might understand, some of these companies they can disappear because you just have to refer to the history not long ago. That was the case precisely with Bear Stearns and other banks that they disappeared from, they are no longer, or Lehman Brothers, and so on, that they are no longer. So this to say what? That, my friend, today you live, or you have been living, in fact, a reality, it is not the same as 15 years ago, right? Today, the fact that a company does not have, you know, a big building or office, you know, in every single country, represents a competitive advantage. This has been the case also with Tesla Motors. Tesla Motors is not yet selling in every single country. They are not present in every single country. When you look at their sales numbers, the sales numbers are not a big deal. They are not selling all over the world. But this is not about, you know, the stock, it is not trading at $220 because of that, my friends. You understand? Because if you were going to have that kind of reasoning, you will say that Tesla Motors probably would be trading, like Citigroup says, at $60 or $40 or $30. So you don't understand anything about investing in the stock market or trading, all right? It is, you know, you don't. So if that is your case, if you don't understand the mentality of investing in the markets and why you can make, in fact, a lot of money in the markets without any risk, as I explained on the video, which stock pivots to look for, you have then, this is why we have these videos, for investors in Tesla Motors, to have this information recorded live ahead of these major events, okay? Thank you.